How to follow the new UK car seat regulations. On September 18, 2006, a new set of regulations concerning child car seats was introduced in the UK. These regulations apply to all children, so if you're a parent, you need to understand how the law is changing so you can drive legally and keep your child safe. This film covers the changes in the law only. To establish the appropriate baby seat, child car seat, or booster seat for your child, please watch the VideoJug film, How to Choose the Correct Car Seat for Your Child. Step 1. Why is the law changing? The previous laws date from 1993, when there were fewer vehicles on the road with rear seat belts. Now the vast majority do have rear seat belts, and the new laws reflect this change. Step 2. What the new law says. The new law applies to all children up to the age of 12 or who are under 135 centimetres tall. The law says that these children must be seated in the appropriate baby seat, child car seat, or booster seat when carried in a car. There are different rules for children under 3 and for those between 3 and 12. So how does the new law apply to your child? Step 3. Children under 3. A child under 3 years must always travel using the appropriate safety seat while travelling in any vehicle fitted with seat belts. They may not travel in cars where there are no seat belts available. Do not fit a rear-facing baby seat in the front passenger seat of a car that has a passenger airbag, unless it has been manually or automatically deactivated. This is extremely dangerous and has been illegal as of the 18th of September 2006. The force of the airbag opening on impact could throw the child out of the chair towards the rear of the vehicle. The only exemption to this is that a child under the age of 3 may travel unrestrained in the rear of a licensed taxi or private hire car if there is no safety seat available. Step 4. Children between 3 and 12 years old. From their third birthday, children up to 12 years old must use the correct safety seat while travelling in any vehicle. It's as simple as that. But there is an exception. Once a child grows over 135 centimetres tall, then they can use ordinary adult seat belts when travelling. To repeat, children aged between 3 and 12 years old must use the correct safety seat while travelling in any vehicle. The exception is for children who grow over 135 centimetres tall. They can use ordinary seat belts. If your 9-year-old boy is 140 centimetres tall, he can use an adult seat belt. If your 12-year-old girl is only 130 centimetres tall, she can also use an adult seat belt. Step 5. There are certain exemptions from the new law for children aged between 3 and 12. They can use an adult seat belt in the following situations. If travelling in a taxi or private hire vehicle where the appropriate safety seat is not available, or if they are travelling a short distance for a reason of unexpected necessity, for instance, an emergency trip to the hospital, or if there are already two child restraints in the rear of the vehicle, preventing a third being fitted between them. Step 6. Children over the age of 12 or over 135 centimetres in height must always wear an adult seat belt if available. Step 7. Vehicles with no seat belts. If the car is old and there are no seat belts available, a child over 3 may travel unrestrained in the rear of the vehicle only. Children under 3 may never travel in a car with no seat belts. Step 8. Safety standards. A new regulation will come into practice from May 2008. This means that all child car seats in the UK must conform to the United Nations Regulation R4403. A UN-approved seat in the UK will have a marking of the letter E and 4403 or 4404. Until then, if you own a child car seat that conforms to an earlier regulation, you can still use it. However, as it will be many years old, you should consider buying a new seat that meets the latest standards. Step 9. Penalties. If the passenger is under 14, it's the driver's responsibility to ensure the correct child restraint or seatbelt is worn by the child at all times while travelling in a car. If the new law is contravened in any way, the driver risks a fixed penalty notice of £30. If the case goes to court, the driver could be fined up to £500. Done.